And here is that same gray suit after it came in the mail. This is the jacket anyway. I got the pants and vest over here to the side. But I wanted to show you guys each piece individually real quick. You can see it looks pretty much like the picture. It's a nice herringbone pattern. Inside here, it's a really nice soft fabric as usual. This is what I'm talking about, you know, with this brand. People like to think that because they do have cheap prices that it's some kind of like costume quality. But no, this is actually pretty good quality. I mean, is it top of the line? Of course not. But it's not bad either. I mean, this is way better than what you're probably thinking it is. But we got the jacket, we got the trousers here, and specifically what I liked about these is I did not have to get them tailored. They came, I picked the right size on the site and they came correct. I didn't have to go and, you know, have them taken in or let out or even have them hemmed. They were actually the right length, the right size all around. And that was awesome. And, you know, it is a three-piece suit, so here is your third piece. You got this nice waistcoat here. And again, it was just a matter of piecing things together from the photo inspiration and what I wanted to do. You know, we had the suit, we need a white shirt. Well, they have those in stock, obviously, as well there. I picked this up from the site. And then we needed the hat. With the hat specifically too, this here is the one that they sent me. And after putting it on, I wasn't feeling it. I'm not even going to show you what it looked like because it actually looks a little ridiculous on me. So what I did was I swapped it out for this one, the one that you just saw me wearing. I actually got this from them during one of the last videos, I believe, one of the prior, probably the Tommy Shelby one. And I have this one here. And so I think this one works just a lot better. And it still goes, even though it's a little bit darker shade, I think it still goes with the suit there, adds a little bit of contrast. So I think it works out overall very well. And so to recap, we have the clothing items, we have everything but the bow tie. And the bow tie I ordered was a black knitted bow tie. I really like the look of it here. I'll give you guys a close-up of it. It's knitted. It just looks really cool. It's not, you know, it actually comes pre-tied, which is a little bit cheating, but you know, that's fine. I'm really not good at tying these anyway, but I think it looks really good. It goes up against the collar really nicely. And again, that tone, it's darker than this. I really think it looks great. And you're there from there. You're pretty much done. You can add little accessories, you know, it is all in one place is the point. So let's take a look at what this all came together to make. Now, honestly, I really loved what this came together to produce, but I wanted to take it to just a little bit of an extra level. And so what I added on here actually was an overcoat, and it is by far too hot right now to wear one of these. So this is definitely a winter item. But, you know, for the winter, I think that this looks incredible with the suit. I mean, it's black, so it adds a really nice layer of color on top of the gray. And this one here, I'll put a link in the description. This is actually one of the best overcoats size-wise that I've gotten. It is a little thin, to be honest, for an overcoat. It's a little bit thin, but fit-wise, for some reason, when I get overcoats, the shoulders are so massive. I mean, this one came and it actually had really nice fitting shoulders, so that was good. Again, it's a little thin, but I think it does the job. It's nice and it's got a nice length to it. It's got a really good cut in the waist, the arms, and the shoulders. I think this added a really nice layer to the overall look.